following a wife, every boxer, when I look at boxing, every, I don't care how undefeated they is, every now and then you're gonna get a hit. You're gonna get hit with something. Before I started this contract, before I even started with these schools, I had something come in my life and it hit me so hard that I swear I didn't want to do this no more. I didn't want to do it. Because it hit me. It was just one of them things that happened in life that just come and it hit you out of nowhere. But guess what? You gotta find the strength to keep chucking. You might have to write. Do what you gotta do. Find your outlet. It may be music. It may be writing. It may be getting out there, running. I don't know what it is. My outlet for me is running and writing. This morning, I got up at 5-something in the morning while people still sleeping before the sun was out. And I was out there running, getting it, grinding. Why? Because that's my outlet. Because I'm hungry. Because I want it. I want to be successful. I want it so bad. I want to start a legacy fight. I got foster brothers that just went down. That just got murder charges. I got foster brothers that didn't even make it to 18 years old. I got homeboys that went to school with that didn't even make it to 18 years old. I got a little sister right now that's homeless. So I'm serious about this. This is real life. I am not a quitter.
I am not a quitter.
I am not a quitter.
But a giver.
Because of
the leader
that I am.
Even when I'm feeling stressed.
Maybe even a little depressed.
Because things
begin to look a mess.
I would be different.
Because I know who I am.
Because I know who I am.
Because I know who I am.
I will stand strong.
I will stand strong.
I appreciate you guys being attentive. I really do for the kind of my heart. I really do. I appreciate you guys being with me. I apologize if I was like screaming at you guys, but I'm just passionate, man. I want y'all to do the same thing. I'm tired of seeing young people, man. I'm really tired of seeing young people just die for nothing, bro. I just saw on the news about me and my boy was out here. The thing that happened at Popeyes, them guys just killed each other over nothing, bro. You're 17, y'all ain't even making it to 21. Bro, find yourself in that dream. Hold on to that thing, do what you gotta do. I wish I could tell you that your mama was coming back. I wish I could tell you that everything in your life was gonna be A1, but it's not gonna be like that. I wish I could tell you that your mama was coming back. I wish I could tell you that everything in your life was gonna be A1, but it's not gonna be like that. You wanna say what changed for you? What changed for me? I didn't get a new mama. I didn't get a new daddy. I didn't get new foster parents. I didn't get none of that. Didn't nobody come here and ask me nothing. Don't nobody owe me nothing. I went out, I had to fight for this. I had to get on the bus in a hot suit and keep knocking on doors. I didn't have people turn me down. I didn't have people not give me, return my phone calls, but I kept